The last room in the Sisi Museum is dedicated to her tragic death in 1898, when she was assassinated in the city of Geneva at the age of 61. Stabbed by the Italian anarchist Luigi Luceni, it was only after her extremely tight corset laces were cut that the severeness of her injuries became apparent. After her death, not only Franz Josef, but the entire Austro-Hungarian Empire was in deep mourning.